We're backstage here at Magic Summer Live, and it gives me great pleasure to not only introduce this man on stage, but actually sit next to him as well, the legend that is Nile Rodgers. How are you doing, Nile?
Oh, I'm wonderful. Thank you so much for that.
Oh, you're welcome. It's good to have you here in the UK. You're quite busy at the moment, so we're happy that you stopped by for Magic.
Oh, I'm thrilled to be here, actually. I'm busy, but my whole life has always been insane like this, so it's fine.
But it's a great insane, isn't it? You must love it.
I adore it. Last night we were in Serbia, the day before we were in France, and it's just crazy.
It seems like the music of Nile Rodgers is not aiming to cool out at all, because we've now had you thrown back out at us, positively, of course, with Pharrell and Daft Punk. Get lucky. Now, who would have thought?
Well, we certainly didn't think a year ago when we were doing it. We were making that record from our hearts. We were just doing something that felt magic, not to be corny here. Yeah. It felt magical to us. And God, who would have ever thought at the time that we'd get a million seller in the UK alone, which was incredible. And the record just won't stop.
We always know a Nile Rodgers production, not just because of Chic, but because of the many artists that you have played for and produced as well.
I thought you were going to say because of the brilliant guitar work.
Oh, listen, I don't have to say that, because we all know that the guitar work is just brilliant.
Now carry on.
Okay.
As
I was saying, is there any project, any artist, anything you haven't conquered yet that you intend to?
You know, it's funny. I don't really think of it in those terms. I always just think of what's next. And when I think in terms of what's next, I sort of produce music and this sort of thing, the way I drive a car. You know, you look down the road, but not too far because you can't see around turns. So I just do what feels right to me. So I'm in the process of making a Chic record from old unreleased tapes that were not finished. Mm-hmm. That's cool. That's sounding amazing. I've also been writing with Chase and Status, with David Guetta, with Avicii. I wrote an amazing song with Thomas Trollson from Junior Senior. I don't know if you remember them a few years ago. So I've just been on a writing and producing cool kick lately, and it's really been amazing.
Okay, now you're going to go out there. You're going to take the crowd by storm, are you not?
Oh, God, no, don't put the pressure on me.
Come on now. I don't think there's going to be one person standing still when you get out on that stage.
Okay.
Well, there won't be.
I hope not.
So we ready for some good times?
That's what we do.
Are we ready for some yowza, yowza, yowza?
Absolutely. We play music to get people dancing and to get people up off their seats. The good thing is they're already standing, so we don't have to get them up. We just have to get them moving and swaying together.
And the sun is shining.
Which is incredible.
And this is going to be a Chic, Chic performance.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Nile Rodgers. Thank you so much.